A new set of academic standards for freshmen is now in effect.
To practice, play, and receive an athletic scholarship, freshmen will need a minimum grade point average in at least 13 core courses in high school and a corresponding minimum score on the ACT or SAT. Ask your coach or guidance counselor about the new sliding scale and requirements.
Prepare yourself now. You want to play? Know the rules.
This message provided by the NCAA.